I've been away from Ireland now for nearly 50 years, and thoughts of home are still so dear to me. Often I gaze across the ocean and my eyes grow dim with tears. Let me tell child, I stood there when the summer sun did shine across the steeple of that little church down there, and we gathered every evening while the weather would be fine. I love to ramble down the village street and meet the boys and girls gather there for to sing the good old songs telling of old Ireland's wrongs. Planned and matches made and stories old and new around among the boys that gather there, and we played at football matches till the final whistle. Talk about the neighbors, the weather and the times, and to the boys we're courting on the sly. We would watch the collins passing down and bid them the time of day, and perhaps we'd catch a twinkle in their eyes. So in dreams I love to ramble down the village street and meet the boys and girls gather there for to sing the good old songs telling of Ireland's wrongs. Around the chapel gates in Cooraclare. But I'm growing old and weary in this land so far away, but I'll return to Ireland yet if God will spare. And when closing of my days inside the chapel gates in Cooraclare.